I like working on sometimes on myself after failing. So that's my and I'm gonna have to file to get the smoother just a little bit smoother. I'll file more later, but like since I do it myself sometimes, like if I'm on a trip, let's say I go to Hawaii, for sure I'm doing that. Just because I don't feel like finding a new nail person, I don't like finding a new nail person. I'd rather be at home doing something like that. Just start coming. Well, they probably do some more. Because you should be able to be in the comfort of your own home doing your nail thing. Who wants to go out all the time? Not me. But once I'm done, my nails will look normal. It's just a setup. I like to start out thick on myself, not on anyone else. Because I like my nails to be thick. And I'll post a picture of the finished product once I'm done for sure. I'm gonna add some jewels and things like that. So you can see what kind of head I'm using. It's actually a glitter head here. A glitter nail head. Everyone knows how much I love glitter. Also, a recommendation for you is that if you're a nail tech, you should be wearing glasses. You know, like these particles. You can wear a face mask too, but I'm not wearing one right now. Yeah, I have one. But I'm gonna say wear a face mask. Because obviously when you're an enhanced.
intense. I have to say, in my mood, it was different. But I never again was single. So I don't know if you were
And I was really scared, so I can't believe it.